This is the Proxen cut-off saw, the small model that they make. This is my adapter for cutting screws to length. And place it in the machine. Set the gap in there with a drill for the size you need the screw to be. Place the holder in the vise. And then finish off the edge on a grinding wheel. Here's the two sets I've made for BA10 and BA8, and I need lots of little screws on this model that I'm making at the moment.